don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys.
If you let your babies grow up to be cowboys, they'll have fantasies don't that involve tractors, a ham, and a pair of twins. My poor ex-husband Oliver.
Doctors and lawyers and such. Mamas, don't let your babies grow up to be cowboys. They'll never stay home and